Hey everyone, it's me, Chaos Lord Awesomeness, and welcome to the quietest version of Five Nights at Candy's 3. I'm doing the final night at 2:23 a.m. in the morning. You don't get to walk away from what you've done to me. You've ruined my life. And now I will make sure you'll never be able to sleep again. Oh God. The final night.
I bet you there was a jump scare at the end.
Yep.
Who was it?
Vinny the puppet. He's supposed to be way harder.
You're gonna start giving me nightmares.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to.
I know, it's just the way you did it. It sounds creepy.
Sorry. Where is the puppet? Puppet man? There he is. God. See, I don't like puppets to begin with.
Why not? It reminds me of Puppet Master.
I don't know. It's like the puppets were... The puppets, it just... They freak me out a little bit. God, fuck! Puppet. maybe he won't be so bad if I don't turn on the, tape. Because he seemed to come after me more if, when I turned on the tape. The tape is supposed to make the nights go faster.
Oh, so it gives you, like, music or something.
Yeah, it gives you soft music that you're supposed to sleep to. Yeah, he's a lot easier to control now. He doesn't go into his second stage as fast. Then again, he is getting worse. What? I had you. Fucked it up. God, fuck.
God, shit.
Final try. I'm sorry, guys. This is the final try. Fuck. These movements are so sporadic. Fuck it. I'm gonna put on the... But you saw that I put the flashlight over him, though. Anxiety's going through the roof now. Fuck you, you stupid puppet. Come on, let me get you again. Got you, asshole. Cocksucker. make him so difficult? Why? I can't do it right now. I just can't beat him right now. I will try for a longer marathon later, guys. I am so sorry. Leave a like if you're hyped for that 1 hour, whatever hour, I don't freaking care how long it takes me to beat him, episode. Subscribe, and just stay chaotic. Oh, fuck.